This coverage of CES 2013 is sponsored by Unveil NYC, MyCharge, and PowerBag.
This is the Arcos Gen 10. It's the 80XS.
Arcos Gen 10.
Yeah, Gen 10 80XS. Comes with two pieces. Can I see? Comes with the tablet itself and then what we call the cover board. Okay, so this is a full QWERTY keyboard. Also, it's available in different styles if you need them. But what's unique about this piece is it magnetizes itself onto the tablet, so it becomes covered and it's one solid unit. You slide it off, okay, and then you're able to pop open the kickstand here, and then you can fit the tablet in just like that. Okay, just guides right in, and then it becomes one solid unit. You're able to use the keyboard. It's got Android shortcuts. It comes preloaded with Office Suite, so you're able to do Microsoft Word, PowerPoint, Excel, those types of applications and functions. It's got a lot of ports here. It's HDMI, micro SD up to 64 gigs, and mini USB. It's a dual core processor and quad core GPU, and it retails for $199 with the keyboard. Correct. It's a pin connector. So you see at the bottom here, it's got these connectors, and then on the keyboard itself, it's perfect on the airplane. It saves battery consumption. It's actually quite a nice travel companion.
What is the resolution on the front-facing camera?
The resolution on the front-facing camera is 1.3 megapixels.